Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'll show you how to share a VPN from your Android phone which is rooted to any device like a PS5, PS4, Xbox, TV, Nintendo and any other device that you have. This tutorial is for rooted Android devices. If you don't have a rooted Android and you want to share it without root, you can check this video from here which I did show you how to share VPN to any console with proxy. But in this tutorial you don't need any proxy and you can share it so simple, so easy to any device that you like. Step number 1, use a rooted Android phone. No matter which brand you have, you just need an Android phone which have access to root so you can simply share your VPN. I'm not going to show you how to root your Android phone, because if you want to know how to root your Android phone, you can search for it in YouTube and Google. There are a ton of tutorials how to root your Android phone. But after you did root your Android phone or you've got a rooted Android phone, keep watching this video. I'm using this old Asus Zenfone 2 with Android 5 because I don't need it anymore, I don't use it anymore. I did root this device for this tutorial. Step number 2, VPN application. The first thing you need to do is to connect to a VPN in your Android phone. You can connect to any VPN that you like to, it doesn't matter which kind of VPN you are using. But if some of the VPNs had issues for sharing, you can use the VPNs that I did use for this tutorial. I did use ExpressVPN and Speedify. They didn't sponsor this video, they just worked fine for me and they have free trial, so you can use it as well. So you need to connect to the VPN server in your phone and then we can go to the next step. For example, I did connect to Stockholm server, which is good for me because I just want to see how does it work in Europe servers. Step number 3, download VPN Hotspot from Google Play. This application is one of the best applications for sharing VPN from a rooted Android phone to any device that you have. I did download it from Google Play Store, you can download it as well, it's free, you can use it for free. But if you can't find it in Google Play, you can use the link in the description and in the comments below, which I did put it there for you so you can simply download it without any issue. Step number 4, turn on Wi-Fi hotspot on your phone. After you're connected to the VPN, turn on Wi-Fi hotspot on your phone. And just remember, some phones doesn't support Wi-Fi and Wi-Fi hotspot at the same time. If you have that kind of phone like the one that I have, you need to use SIM card connection instead of Wi-Fi and connect to VPN with your SIM card connection. But there is also another method to share the VPN with USB cable to your console, which I will make another video about it. If you like to know about that, let me know in the comments below. Step number 5, hotspot settings. Go to the VPN hotspot application that you did download from Google Play, and if it's the first time, it will ask you for permission to use the root of your device. If you lost that or you didn't get that permission asking, go to Super SU application. You can find it in your phone. If your phone is an Android which is rooted, you have an application which named Super SU. You can use this application to find VPN hotspot and give the access to the application from here. This is the most important part. You should have to give the access to that application for root, because even if your device is rooted, they cannot access to your device without that permission. After that, go to VPN hotspot again and in tethering tab, select Wi-Fi hotspot legacy. You also need to enable VLAN0 to share VPN through Wi-Fi hotspot. And there we go. Step number 6, connect to Wi-Fi hotspot. Now it's time to enjoy the real VPN sharing from your phone to any device or any console that you have. All you need to do is to connect to the phone VPN. I'm going to test it on PS4 to see how it works, but you can use it on TV or any other console like Xbox or Nintendo Switch or any other device that you like. When you connect it to your phone, you can see the IP and MAC address of your device in clients section here, so you can make sure that they are connected to your VPN. This sharing method works for both gaming and web apps like Netflix, YouTube, Disney Plus, anything that you like using for Call of Duty. If you like to get easy lobbies, I don't know if that is true, but if you want to change the location, it works for Call of Duty and any other game that you like. And if you had any issues and if it didn't work for you, you got some issues, let me know in the comments below.